Yes, the voice of reason's news feed. This goes out to Prince Harry, Prince of Wales. Dear Harry, let's get the news. Better not get bruised, better hide them clues. Dear Harry, let's get the news. Better not get bruised, better hide them clues. Dear Harry.
Prince Harry's been away for a while, fighting in the wars, the world is like wow. The press people somehow made a vow with the army not to bake him up now. Then how do we all know the facts so soon about how the young prince get a military groom? Dear Harry, I'm sorry cause I feel your pain. What you wanna do is fight and do right by your mates in your country. You must be so full of pride. Prince Charles must have the souls in his eyes, cause his young son's now shaping up to a man who's gone with his mess to the Afghanistan. Why shouldn't he fight the Taliban? More power to the powerful man who chooses to take the front line. Respect, he's got mine. Pull from the army now be a crime. In these times, to be a target. Jeopardize crews with troops, so the task is hard. But let me say, east to the own, he should have the right to choose his path. So to the next time, best luck to show you're fighting all over the graph. Dear Harry, escape the news. Better not get bruised, better hide them clues. Dear Harry, escape the news. Better not get bruised, better hide them clues. Dear Harry, yeah. It's the Voice of Reason's newsfeed. That's a news wrap.